So, here we are.
You look as beautiful as ever, Elena.
Oh, thank you. I set out for Ironwrath as soon as I heard you were alive. My father suggested I wait, but I can't believe it's been 2 years.
Your brother's name day feast. We danced until the sun came out.
But now your house prepares for a funeral. And you... Tell me the truth, Roderick. How are you, really? And please, be honest with me.
Honestly, I feel fine. May not look pretty, but I'm still myself.
I'm sure it's worse than that. I know you too well. So much has changed since we were children. Playing hide-and-seek in the grove and...
You're so easy to find. You always hid behind the same tree.
Maybe I wanted you to find me. But Roderick... I need to ask you something. When I arrived at Ironwrath today, your courtyard was filled with drunken soldiers. Whitehill soldiers. They said some terrible things. The Whitehills are your oldest enemies, Roderick. Why are they here?
Co mam powiedzieć, kurde? Są naszymi gośćmi. Ramzaj znowu nalegał. Długo tu nie zabawią. Gośćmi?
Has something happened?
Nothing to worry about. They're just guests.
Guests? The Whitehills?
It's complicated.
Wątpi siebie? O kurde,
I'm going to be honest with you, Roderick.
Dobra.
I have always looked forward to our marriage. But in light of all that's happened to your family... My father is questioning the wisdom of...
Ojciec kwestionuje zasadność naszych zaślubin. Byłam skłonna się z nim zgodzić, dopóki nie otrzymałam dziwnego listu od Margarity Tyrell. Co tam napisane? Że małżeństwo ma dojść do skutku.
And as you can imagine, a suggestion from...
Jak możesz sobie wyobrazić, trudno jest zignorować prośbę królowej. No właśnie. Widziałem, że twoja siostra ma taki posłuch. Zachowujesz się, jakbyś nie brał w tym udziału. Ojej! Czuję się zmanipulowana, Rodriku. O, czy jesteś zmuszona wyjść, żeby za ciebie wyjść, Rodrigo?
Is that truly what you want? What you do?
Nie masz wyboru? Tak, moja rodzina tego potrzebuje. Nie masz wyboru. Nie, możesz swobodnie wybierać. Kurde. Co będzie? Moja rodzina tego potrzebuje, nie masz wyboru. Dobra, wale to.
If this is the only way to secure an alliance, then yes. For my family.
You trapped me, Roderick. Very well. I'll tell my father of. Betrothal stands, but this will be a marriage of.
O, czyli to będzie jednak małżeństwo z przymusu. Aha.
I do not expect it will be. A happy one.
To co miałam zrobić? Dobra.
So, the rumors are true.
O Ojej, o pogłoski są. No right to just... And if it isn't Elena Glenmore. You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
Yes, I am. Roderick can be very convincing.
Can I change your mind? You can do...
Kaleka jeszcze nie wyzywa. Co za... pilnuj swoich spraw.
Mind your own business, Whitetail.
My son's affairs are not your concern.
Then why not tell him why you invited me here?
I sent a raven to Lord Whitehill about letting Brian attend the funeral, but I never expected him to barge in like this.
Oh, she practically begged me to come.
Po co?
I'd want the same in her, but the youngest son hung to mourn his dead father and brother.
Ryan belongs at that funeral. This family.
Not until I'm certain that you know your place. Lord Ramsay ordered your family to obey my soldiers until my son Griff arrives from Harrenhal. But now I hear you're ordering them around and keeping them dull on...
No i do. Wiesz co mnie twoje oddanie obchodzi? Lud, dość tego. Nie odpowiadam przed tobą. O, mówmy to. Pierdol się! Oj, te hill. Jak to opowiem, to na pewno. To się wydarzy.
Enough of this.
I do not have to obey.
See? That's just the kind of arrogance I'm talking about.
Now, spadaj, gnoju.
Sure. Here's the idea.
Tak, masz plan, wiesz co?
We're going to make a fresh start, you and I. Your brother Ethan was a dismissive little shit. But you're a different man entirely, aren't you? So, if you want Ryan at that funeral, show Lady Elena you respect your betters. Kneel. Kiss my shiny ring.
Just do it, Roderick.
You don't want to end up like your brother, do you?
Please. It means nothing. Thing. And we'll get to see Ryan again.
Go on. Get on your knees.
Masz, frajerze. Ale i tak cię wykończę, podły sukinsynie, nie, za niedługo. Jak tylko wróci ten mój brat młodszy, ten Asher, to masz przechla panę frajerze z armią swoją. No i dobra, się nie musimy lubić.
Now then, since you're a loyal subject, I'll need you to pay me a tribute. I'm taking what should have been mine in the first place.
Co bierzesz?
The other half of the iron.
You can't
Ramsay
do that.
Snow,
I know what Ramsay said. I'm saying something else. As of today, I harvest ironwood from wherever the fuck I please. And you can't do... a bloody thing to stop me.
Careful, Whitehill. House Glenmore backs us.
And we're backed by the Boltons.
No i co z
so
tego?
You'll be getting flayed together. Well, I have what I came for. I'll leave you to your business.
Wynocha, bezczelny frajerze stąd.
Oh, by the way, my men have a name for you. Roderick the Ruin. Isn't that clever?
I can't believe you would submit to him like that. I know you had your reasons, but to be shamed. In your own hall.
I did it for Ryan.
Just to see him for a few hours.
This fight isn't over. Not even close.
O, dobra, tutaj znowu. Aha. O, pogawędka teraz ty, Jonen Snow.
You can't be fighting with the other recruits. You need those men to have your back. There's enough out here trying to kill us without trouble amongst our own.
It was Finn's fault. I think he might be dangerous.
We need dangerous men for what's coming.
I'm Garrett.
Mm-hmm. Tell me about you.
Oh, yes.
You might be trouble.
Oh, ja pierdziele, straszne.
He doesn't know me.
He's seen 1,000 recruits pass through those gates. He knows you better than you think.
Mm-hmm.
He said you fought for the North with the Foresters. You were there at the Twins.
Yes.
I still don't understand. 3,000 men, and not one could save my brother. Why didn't anyone fight back? Why didn't they rally to their king?
The men were too drunk to draw their swords. The Freys cut us open.
Those cowards. Couldn't face Rob like men, so they stabbed him in the back. They couldn't even give him an honorable death. Let him die fighting.
Your brother would have won the North's freedom. He deserved to be king. He was good at it.
He was good at everything. Now the Freys command River Run, and the Boltons are wardens of the North. After what they did, it's not right.
They murdered my family. I should have been there.
Keep thinking if I'd been there, I could have done something. But chances are, I'd be dead too. Whatever I once thought, my place is here. With the Night's Watch.
Tak, w nocnej straży jest nasze miejsce. Wspaniałe miejsce. Super. Co jeszcze? Za chwilę się to sięga będzie niedługo. O, tam dopiero będzie zabawa. To jednak epizod... Nie, drugi jeszcze, drugi, tak, drugi. Nieobecnik.
There are those here who will hate you for who you are. Southerners who will call you traitor. Northerners who will call you craven. Some won't even have a reason. They'll hate you anyway. You can't do anything about it. Trust me, I know.
I don't care if they hate me. Let them think what they like.
Ignoring them won't be as easy as you think. Most of the men are criminals, forced to take the black. You were a squire for a noble house. What happened to you today happened to me more times than I can count. I learned there's nothing more important than having brothers you trust.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Tak, w epizodzie drugim nieobecni lordowie. Tak, wow. Wysoko góry. Lodu.
I felt the same first time I saw it. I heard you want to be a ranger. Why? Why risk your life out there?
To protect House Forester.
You'll protect them by doing your duty here. Not many recruits want to be rangers. They'd rather stay here where they think they'll be warm and safe. But Mance Rayder marches on the wall with 100,000 wildlings. I've seen them for myself. The men here are murderers, thieves, rapers. You won't like most of them, and they won't like you. But they're your brothers now. Can you stand with them? Can you see past your differences?
I'll stand with them.
Glad to hear it.
Tak, Jon Snow to zapamięta.
I'd say you'll get used to the cold, but you won't. Come on. Better get by a fire, or you'll end up like Frostfinger.
A nie, dobra, powrót do Miry, tak, mi się spotkać coś tam. Coś tam. Pod wieczór gdzieś tam, bla 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 bla. O, to będzie ta scenka. Już to rozgrywałam, wiem co będzie zaraz. Dobra, idziemy, chodź Mira. Tak, i na sekwencję już drugi raz robię, dobra. To jest taki koleś. Dobra, idę. No idź. Jeszcze kawałek. Jeszcze, no szybciej, pospiesz. Znam, że jakiś będzie łaził za nas, za nami zaraz. No. Jesteś frajerze, stoisz tam? O, stoi, jest na pozer. Panie, pozer. Halo. Postać. Zawołaj. Kto tam jest? No idziemy, no już się. Do przodu, kurde. Do tyłu! Wracam do siebie. Nie twoja sprawa. Spotykam się z kimś, haha, dobra.
I'm meeting someone.
It's a little late to be out, isn't it? Do you know what this uniform means?
Yeah.
It means you serve the Lannisters.
So. You best get yourself back to your chambers. And I mean, now, if you don't like it, you can take it up with... the commander.
Can't I just stay a while longer? Please?
Did you not hear me?
At ease, Lucan. The lady is with me.
Yes, sir.
Tak, sir. Ojej, miłej nocy, straszne normalnie.
I hope it wasn't bothering you, my lady. I'm Damien.
Thank you, Damien.
It was my pleasure. You got my note.
That was you.
I'm very glad you could make it.
Tak, cieszę się.
I've been wanting to talk to you. For quite some time.
Why all the secrecy? If you wanted to talk to me, you could have asked.
It never seemed the right time.
Teraz patrzcie, udaję miłego, a teraz patrzcie, co się wydarzy. Patrzcie teraz. No mów teraz, frajerze. No przykro ci, Miro. Znaczy przykro mi. Ojej, o tak, z ludźmi. Służka powinna znać swoje miejsce, tak? A ty kim jesteś, cholerny?
What people?
I'll make this quick if that helps.
Dobrze to szybko, tak. Ojej, abyś cierpiała, wiesz co? Jesteś dwulicowym frajerem, wiesz. O, patrzcie na jego wyraz gęby, jaka podła świnia. Ale zaraz ci pokażemy, co i jak twoje miejsce. Służką ty, sam jesteś służką. Szybko, dawaj. Co za skurczusyn. Tak, będziesz mi chciał coś zrobić, ja ci za co zrobię. Ty wredna szcirowa, ty frajerze. Zostaw mnie, ty powalony draniu. O, 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 już nie żyjesz. Już po tobie. Mam to gdzieś, załatwię cię, Nido. Stąd będzie. Ratuj życie. Ratuj życie. A ty życie to tamte, to tamte. Nie, to nie, ratuj życie to nie, bo. Atakuj śmiecia. Umieraj, frajerze. Pierdol się? Ja ci dam się, pierdol. A ty zdychaj, frajerze. Gubisz. Powalony gnoju. Świnia. Ma za swoje! No, dostał nauczkę, ma za swoje.
Do, Lady Mira.
No właśnie, co musiałaś.
No one will ever find him.
Don't tell anyone.
Everything all right, sir? Damien, where are ya?
Co teraz będzie z tym co mam z tym zrobić? Zatrzymaj nóż, wyrzuć nóż. Jak wyrzucę ten nóż, to znajdą dowód i będzie dopiero. Właśnie co? Zatrzymaj nóż, wyrzuć nóż. Dobra, zatrzymaj nóż i uciekaj. Trudno. Dobra, pogrzeb. Zostaw mnie, bo zaraz dostaniesz nauczkę.
Your little chat is over. I will speak with my brother.
I said you're done. Keep your distance or I'll drag him back to High Point right now.
What? I have to go back. No, I want to come home.
Roderick, you should speak to mother.
Roderick, are you going to forget about me? Are you?
Of course not.
They're all thinking about you. Every day. Try to find a way to bring you home.
Please hurry.
How about a story?
No, no. You've had your chance.
He's a child. What harm could it do?
Make it a quick one.
Mother. Come join the others.
Right there, my son, but soon they'll take him from me just like before. It's happening all over again. I can see it. My father's house was once mighty like this one, but his loyalty to the Targaryens cost us dearly. I watched as countless of our kin fell, saw our land destroyed, everything we clung to was ripped from our hands. I can't watch that same fate before this family. Our house. My children. They will take everything from us.
Our family is strong, Mother. We will not fall.
Many men are strong, and still the night takes them. You must be ready to defend us, Roderick. Your body may be damaged, but your spirit must be like iron. You let nothing stand in your way, do you understand? If you have to murder every last White Hill down to the babes in their bed.
Aha, dobra, czyli wszystkich pozabijać. Aha, dobra. White Hillów. Okej.
No matter what you must.
By się działo, musisz to zrobić.
Do it. Promise me.
I will kill anyone who stands in my way.
I will do whatever it takes.
Remember that. You must be ready. Promise me.
We will be ready, Mother. Mira, Asher, even Garrett, they all stand with us. We are strong.
Yes. I suppose we have to be.
Would you say a few words, my lord? He stood up to Ramsay Snow. He saved our sister's life and paid with his own. He was only a boy.
We honor Lord Gregor Forrester, my husband, my love, and our Lord Ethan. My sweet little boy. But now is time to say goodbye. Father and son are returned to the earth, to the ice. And from their sacrifice, new life begins.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Stos Lorda Forestera. Dobra, najpierw tatusia popalimy. Czy raczej ojca, teraz Stos mojego braciszka jeszcze, dobra? Liter Boy i Tana. No i zaraz się skończy epizod drugi. Słuchamy teraz pieśni.
From ice, we foster's born. To ice we all return. Father, brother, family trees we burn. I'd bare my neck to Ill in pain and swim the
have to do something. Lord Whitehill's son has arrived.
Griff Whitehill means to torment us. Nothing worse than a fourthborn with something to prove.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof.
Form up and follow my lead. You'll be taking your vows. You too, Tom.